And we're following several impacts from the intense cold sweeping through the Queen City tonight.
That's right. From sporting events to crime, the winter weather is making a mark. NBC Charlotte's Alex Shabbat following the latest developments. He joins us live from Uptown. And Alex, the temps are still dropping.
That's right, Brooke. I just got back from Chicago, and I can tell you it's even cold for me. But behind me, you can see there's still some activity here at the epicenter. And I talked to people who said they're not backing down.
Music or not, it's the kind of weather that makes you move, walking fast, holding hands, and bundling up.
T-shirt and another t-shirt and a sweatshirt and a jacket.
Are you a fan of this weather?
No.
People visiting Charlotte for tomorrow's Belk Bowl getting a cold embrace from the Queen City. These two from Australia quickly leaped from summer into winter.
Oh yeah, it's quite cold here. It was 90 degrees in Australia. We're from Tasmania.
Meanwhile, others escaped worse winter weather by moving to Charlotte.
Originally Erie, where they're getting dumped on. I think they're up to 61 inches of snow, so it's good here.
But what's not good, crime heating up. At least some types, like vehicles stolen while keys are in the ignition.
It's something we see every year, especially as the temperatures drop.
Only NBC Charlotte was there as this suspect was caught. Police say he stole a car and then lost control when officers followed him. But authorities urging people to prevent cases like this in the first place.
Harden that target. Don't make yourself easy prey for these people who want to take your things.
For now, fans more focused on preparing for the game.
I'm not a fan of the weather, but a fan of Wake Forest.
Boy, I don't know if I'll be out much after tomorrow, certainly. I may be thawing out from that for a couple of days.
And organizers of the Belk Bowl say it may be chilly tomorrow, but at least it'll be sunny during the game. So got to look at the bright side, right, guys? Live in Uptown, Alex Shabbat, NBC Charlotte.
Very true, Alex. Thank you.